nothing, señor. Just get on the caballo y domesticalo. A su gusto, señor, whenever you're ready. Todo de mejor calidad y garantizado.
Muy interesante. Gracias, amigos. Mr. Marston, how the devil are you?
I'm fine. How are you, Mr. Ricketts?
I'm good. I'm glad you're here because these men were just telling me about Mr. Escuela.
Javier Escuela?
Emilio, let me ask you something. His nombre is Javier, Señor Escuela, is Javier, to see?
No sé, señor.
He doesn't know.
I got that bit. Ask him, was he about 5'8", mustache? Did he have an American in tow? A big American?
Emilio, estaba con, grande americano?
Yo no sé.
No.
Again, I got that.
But they do have his sister. Emilio's, I mean. She's a fine young woman, teacher, a human being. Not the clothed vermin so many people seem to have turned into.
Tell him I'm sorry.
When a man's family is involved, you need a little more enthusiasm than mere apologies.
I have enough worries, sir. This man's problems pain me, but they're not quite my own.
Those who sit on the fence make a choice, in their own way. Don't you think, Mr. Marston?
Of course. And what about you, Ricketts? A man living in the past? Man who ran away from home? What choice did you make?
I'll tell you what choice I made. I'm a fighter, sir, and I'll fight to the end. I think we should get going. I'm gonna take the train. You can come with me or ride ahead to El Matadero.
Uno debe guardar a sus hermanas cuando Allende está cerca.
I've been hearing some things about you, John Marston.
Really?
That perhaps you're more in need of my help than I thought.
Is that so?
That some recent encounters with this Bill Williamson fella haven't gone exactly in your favor.
Funny how everyone seems to know my business, but nothing about the men I'm looking for.
It isn't easy getting the locals to talk. It's the only way to travel, so they keep telling me. We'll get off at Casa Madrugada and ride from there. Don't worry about me. I'm too old for sleep. I'll wake you when we get there. Come on, horses are over here. Come on, first stop, El Matadero.
Let's go!
We need to find a man called Carlos. I was told he could help us. We'll ask around when we get there, but we don't want to draw attention. See if you can keep your gun holstered for once.
You're the hero around here, Mr. Ricketts, not me. What does the army want with this Luisa girl anyway?
She's a rebel, and apparently close to their leader, Reyes. She's a pretty young thing. That's normally reason enough for Allende.
So I've heard.
She's a good woman, a teacher. If they lay a finger on her, I swear I'll feed those bastards their balls. Looks kind of sleepy, don't it? Whoa, there. All right, let's find this Carlos guy. Carlos.
Si.
We're here for Luisa. She's still being held up in the caves?
Yes. She's still up there. Who's the cowboy?
We're here to help.
Muy bien. I can distract the guards. You and the gringo can get inside.
Let's do it.
I will keep them talking, senor. The rest I will leave to you.
Hope you're ready for this.
Thank you.
back up!
Don't point that at me!
Christ, mister!
I will bring horses and meet you at the top of the canyon.
All right, let's get in there. What the hell? You're not covering me!
Jingle your mother!
Call yourselves soldiers? That's it, partner! Come on, stay with me. Nearly there. If you've laid a finger on her, cover me, damn it. See if I can blow the door open. You keep guard. There'll be more on the way.
Forgive me, friend.
Get back behind that table. Stand back, damn it! Here goes. Come on, boy! Poor girl's barely alive. Let's get the hell out of here before any more of them show up. Move forward!
Sorry, partner.
We're gone! That ain't nice!
I taught you well.
You are all muertos!
Looks like Carlos left us some horses. Come on! Let's go before any more of them show up. Are you crazy? You think we're gonna walk out of here?
In this canyon.
Are you crazy? You think we're gonna walk out of here? We need to push forward. What are you doing? We're dead if we stay in this canyon. Are you crazy? You think we're gonna walk out of here? What are you doing? We're dead if we stay in this canyon. Marston, come on! This is our chance! Damn, where the hell is Carlos? I thought he was meeting us here. Where is he? Something doesn't feel right here. There he is! Talk about cutting it fine.
Gracias a Dios.
Thank you for saving me. You're a good man. Friends of the people of this land.
Was someone named Harvey Escuela one of the men holding you?
No. I don't know. I don't think so. But I remember that name from prison. Bad people spoke of him.
I told you, John, he's still in Mexico.
Okay, then. I guess we'll keep looking.
Yeah.
go.
¿Eres llorón, maricón? ¡Me das asco! Hablas lealtad, pero eres transparente. Estarás aplaudiendo cuando mi cabeza está en pelado, ¿verdad?
No, mi excelencia. Mis hombres y yo estamos trabajando noche y día por su honor.
¿Honor? ¿Qué eres, un muchacho? Jovencito, sin vergüenza. ¿Qué diablo es este cabrón?
That's the man who helped us defeat Reyes. The man I spoke to you.